Odie, he was very lovable and he was very friendly. Once you get to know him, you'll never forget him.
I was assigned to investigate a homicide that occurred at 3922 Evergreen Street in Chicago, Indiana. The victim was later identified as Odie Gray. He was face down with several stab wounds to his body.
You think he would never die that way. You know, someone just leaving to bleed out. People need closure. And that's why I'm here today, to find out some type of closure.